I've yet to throw anything at him. I mean, first of all, he's a phenomenal dramatic actor, that we all know. But it's like, there's, you know, how many dramatic actors can make that same kind of an impression in comedy? How many actors out there can do both? I can't think of another one who really sells both for me. And, you know, in Ted, you see he's doing fast-talking verbal comedy. He's doing physical comedy. And at the same time, bringing this emotion to this character that makes you love him. So it's
all under the genius direction of Seth MacFarlane.
But what do you do when you're working with the guy who produces, he writes the movie, he directs the movie, he does the catering on the movie, he licks the stamps to send out the press releases on the movie? Are you at his behest totally, do you feel?
Yep. Played around and improvised here and there, but most of the time when you're trying to improvise, it's because it's not really on the page, and it's always there on the page with the two movies that we've done. So it's either that or I gotta try to take over, right? So it's good to know that I don't have to worry about anything. Just go back to my trailer. When he needs me again, I show up, and as long as he's happy, I'm thrilled, and the result speaks for itself.
All right, more from Seth and Mark in a moment after Tiffany from the film.